What's up, guys? Thanks for tuning back into my channel. Today I have a PSA. That PSA is to stop letting fear control your life. Now, I'm doing this video because I had a recent breakthrough. That breakthrough being YouTube, of all things. Now, I've had my channel for like 10 years, but for some reason, over the last 2 weeks, something inspired me. Something came over me to want me to start posting videos of myself. Videos of my creative ideas, my thoughts, fun videos I would like to do that I watched people do for years. And I always wanted to do them, but something held me back. Thoughts held me back. Negative feelings held me back about what if they don't like my videos? What if I don't get enough views? What if my camera quality is not that good? What if my sound is not that good? I don't like the way I look on camera. I don't like how my voice sounds. Things like that always held me back for 10 years of having my channel. But after a while, you just gotta get rid of that. Let those thoughts go and put yourself out there. You never know what can happen. To be honest, if you research it, YouTube is a way of working for yourself. You do YouTube right, you research it, you execute the videos in the right way, you brand yourself in the right way, YouTube can become a money-making machine for you. You know, if you're in a job you don't like, start your YouTube as a hobby, let it build up, let it grow, and you could be making bank off of that. Like, people make millions of dollars off of YouTube and the ads and the sponsorships. And another thing is, you have to not let people in your life, on the internet, anything. Not let people dictate what you want to do in life. Now, when you certain people, like, you know, you tell people about wanting to do a YouTube channel, they may be like, what? They may think you're crazy. They may think it's a joke. But if you believe in your channel, you believe in yourself, you believe in your success, you know you're a hard worker, you know you're dedicated, anything can happen. You never know. That's where I'm at right now. You know, I turn certain people out about my YouTube channel, they think it's a joke, they like giving me a side eye, they think it's like, oh yeah, all right, okay, huh? But all right, when I'm cashing that first YouTube check, what you gonna say then? Awesome. This goes into many different things in life. If you have something you always wanted to do, you have a business idea that you always wanted to, you know, execute it, research it, put it into action, make a plan. Stop sitting there thinking about stuff and not executing it because of your fear. You know, you all get comfortable living a certain lifestyle. But if you want to upgrade it, you have to put yourself out there, come out your comfort zone. And you never know what can happen. Some of the biggest people, the biggest CEOs, the people that have millions, billions of dollars, they had ideas, they executed them. They had a team of people around them that believed in them, they helped them execute them. You know, I'm pretty sure there was many naysayers like, oh, that's never gonna happen, you're never gonna make it. You know, this, you know, just be a doctor, you know, be a lawyer, you know, do something easy, you know? But that's not for everybody. That's what I realized is like certain jobs are not for everybody. And being creative, acting, talking, things like this is something I always wanted to do, but I never did because of those negative thoughts in my head. But now it's time, something came over me where all of that is going away. I don't care anymore. I'm here. I'm ready to make this money. I'm ready to make this channel, make my channel become successful, and meet cool people along the way. Now, this goes into other things as well. If you want to be a driver, 16, 22, 25, 30, you didn't get your license yet, go take that permit, go take those driving tests, get your car, experience being on the road. You want to travel to another country, research that country, look into getting your passport, do that. You have a business idea that you think is out of this world, you know, nobody's did it yet. You did your research on it. Get a patent, you know, research into that. You want to be a model, you want to be an actor, look into getting agents, you know, to try to find you deals and gigs, you know, try to get your first headshot done. Plans, steps like this will reach you further towards your goals. Trust me. You want to be a rapper or a singer, look into booking producers, look into booking studio time. Or, you know, you don't have the money for that, try to upload your videos to YouTube for free. Upload them to Spotify, upload them to SoundCloud. You know, try to promote yourself on your, you know, your social media. get people's opinions, get people's thoughts. Really execute what you're trying to do, what you're trying to pursue. Share your creativity in ways that's going to benefit you in the end. Promote yourself. You know, you can't be a singer, a rapper, an actor, a model if you're too shy to, you know, be out there. You gotta really promote yourself. I did a little acting in high school and I really got good feedback from it. That's something I always want to do now in my adult life. And that's something I'm going to do right now. You know, I'm currently looking into seeing, you know, where can I find agents at? Where can I get gigs? Trying to go on auditions, things like that, to really set me up for my future with the career choices and ideas that I have for myself. Stop letting fear and negative thoughts overcome you and overcome your dreams and your hopes and your goals. Any goal can be accomplished if you put the work in. As simple as that. Now look at me. 10 years later, I'm finally doing my YouTube videos, starting up my channel. I don't have the best quality, I don't have the best sound, but anything's better than nothing. I'm using my webcam, I'm using my iPod touch camera right now, and I'm making it happen. You can make it happen too. Whatever idea you have, whatever dream, goal, aspiration you have, make it happen. Look into it, make it happen. Now leave me any comments in the discussion section about anything that you always wanted to do, dreams, goals. If you want to make a YouTube channel, do it. Start it. You have ideas? Another thing I do, if I have ideas about a YouTube video, I jot them down on my phone. I might write it down to come back to it later. Any ideas you get for YouTube videos and things like that, always write it down. Keep it in the back of your mind. So when you get the time to do it, you can record it. You can, you know, express it however you want to. But anyway, that's just my philosophy on the whole situation. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Let's get this discussion going in the comment section. And let's encourage each other, help each other out, inspire each other to finally live our goals without fear. Thank you.